Welcome SYBS students. Today we are going to discuss about Unit 3, Complex Integration. Now some examples on line integral. Example. If EFZ is equal to y minus x minus 3x square r. Evaluate integration fz dz over c1 where c1 is the line segment from z is equal to 0 to z is equal to 1 plus I. Second, integration over c to fz dz where c2 consists of two straight lines segments from z is equal to 0 to z is equal to I and then from z is equal to I to z is equal to 1 plus I. Solution. C1 is the line segment. Draw the diagram x axis here. Zero origin. Equation of straight line passing through origin. 1 plus r z is equal to r. Therefore, integration over c1 fz dz is equal to integration over c1. Suppose this is c1, that is the straight line segment. Y minus x minus 3x square I dz is equal to integration over c1 y minus x minus 3x square I dx plus I dy. Using parametric equation, for straight line, y is equal to x. We also solve by directly y is equal to x using y is equal to x. X is equal to t, y is equal to t. Therefore, dz x z is equal to x plus i t i y. is p plus I t. A is equal to 1 plus I into t implies dx is equal to 1 plus I dz is equal to dt, where t vary here, x varies from 0 to 1, y varies from 0 to 1, therefore t varies from where 0 less than or equal to t less than or equal to 1. Therefore, integration over c on the fz dz is equal to t varies from 0 to 1, here t minus t, the value of x is t, value of y is t, minus 3t square I 1 plus I dt is equal to 0 to t, 0 to 1, t varies from 0 to 1, t get cancelled, minus 3t square I 1 plus I dt is equal to minus 3i is constant, take outside the integration again 1 plus I 0 to 1 t square dt is equal to minus 3i 1 plus I t cube upon 3 0 to 1 3 get cancelled, minus I 1 plus I 1 minus 0 minus I minus 1 that is the value of the integration. Minus minus here less 1 minus I. For next second integral along the segment z is equal to 0 to I, then from z is equal to here the line segment 0 to I, therefore we have here is equal to z is equal to I, from z is equal to I to 1 plus I, c2 here c3 y-axis, let c3 is equal to let c3 and c4 denotes the line segment from z is equal to 0 to z is equal to I, and from z is equal to I to z is equal to 1 plus I. Then this c2 means c3 C3 plus C4. Therefore, integration f z dz over C2 is equal to integration f z dz over C3 plus integration over C4 f z dz. Suppose this is equation A. First, along C3, along C3. What is C3? This is the line segment z is equal to 0 to z is equal to I. Along C3, x is absent, means x is 0. And y where is found? Zero to one. Y where is found? Here zero means zero plus I zero. And z is equal to I is zero plus I. That y where is from? Zero to one. Therefore, integration over C3 dfz dz y is equal to 0, y varies from 0 to 1, fz that is y minus x minus 3x square I. Develop y minus x is 0 minus 3 into 0 square I dz. If x is 0, therefore dx is 0. Therefore dx plus I dy is equal to y varies from 0 to 1, y 0 plus I dy is equal to, I is constant, take or set the integration, y dy, I y square y cube is equal to I 0 to 1, 1 half minus 0, that is I. Along C4, here y is constant, that is 1, and x varies from dy is equal to 0, x varies from 0 to 1, from 0 to 1. Therefore, integration over C4 fz dz is equal to integration over C4 y varies, x varies from 0 to 1. Y is 1, 1 minus x minus 3x square I dz, that is dx plus I dy. Is equal to x varies from 0 to 1, 1 minus x minus 3x square I dx is 0 here. I'm sorry, dy is 0, dx plus I into 0 dy, that is 0, is equal to x varies from 0 to 1, 1 minus x minus 3 x square I dx is equal to integration of 1, that is dx, is x minus x square by 2 minus 3 x cube by 3 I 0 to 1. 3, 3 get cancelled. 1 minus 1 half minus I, or lower limit become totally 0, is equal to 2 minus 1 half minus I. 1 half minus I. Therefore, equation A becomes integration for C2, Fz dz is equal to integration over C3, Fz dz is I by 2. For this, plus 1 half minus I is equal to I plus 1 minus 6I upon 6 is equal to, is equal to I by 3 minus I, that is I minus 3 I by 2, that is minus 2I upon 3 plus 1 is equal to I by 2 here, I by 2 minus I by 2 is equal to 1 minus I by 2. Cauchy's integral theorem. Let Fz be an analytic function in a simply connected region R. Then integration Fz dz for C is equal to 0. Where C is any closed contour. Contour lying inside R.
करोड़ लगी। नोट 9 दयाबोध राम also known as what is Gau Sector? Corollary of this theorem Z is analytic in simply connected region. Then integration from A to B epsilon is independent. Joining the points A and B. Proof of this corollary. Suppose this x y axis. This is the simply connected region. Let EFZ be analytic in a region R as shown in figure. It is analytic. Let A and B be two distinct points representing the complex number. A and B are two distinct points representing the complex number. Complex number. A and B. Respectively within R A and B are two distinct complex numbers within R. Let's C1, C2. Be two R's. C1 and C2 be two R's. In R, joining A and B. Now, the close contour C is equal to A, P, B, Q, A. Is a simple closed curve. In R. Therefore, FZ is analytic inside. And on close contour C. The function FZ is analytic in close within close contour C. Hence, by Poiseuille-Gersert theorem, Poiseuille's integral theorem. Integration fz dz is equal to 0 over the curve, that is the closed curve AP BQ A, or APV. This curve APB APB integration over APB FZ dz plus integration over BQA integration over BQA FZ dz is equal to 0, or over C1 FZ dz plus over C integration over C2 integration over C1 FZ dz plus integration over here minus C2 FZ dz is equal to 0, because here minus C2, because BQA is in the direction of BQA is opposite, therefore we will take here minus C. Is equal to, therefore C1 FZ dz minus integration over C2 FZ dz is equal to 0. Therefore, integration over C1 FZ dz is equal to integration FZ dz over C. This shows that integration from A to B FZ dz is independent of the path joining. A and B view in region R. Next parallel. Parallel to let A FZ be analytic in a region bounded by two simple closed curves C1 and C2. And also on C1 and C2, then integration of FZ DZ over C1 is equal to integration FZ DZ over C2. Proof of this corollary. Draw the figure. A and B 2 points. Points on C1, C2 respectively. A, B, B, the 2 points on C1 and C2 respectively. Join A, B as shown in figure. Join A, B as shown in figure. Then closed curve is AQPA B ESR B A Q P A P S R B A. This is the closed curve. It is a simple closed curve. simple closed course.
Such that
E of z is analytic inside C. Inside on C.
Is by Cauchy's theorem.
By Cauchy's Dorsey theorem. Means Cauchy's theorem. Integration is absurd desire is equal to 0 over the closed contour AQP A B S R B A. Therefore, integration is absurd desire AQPA AQPA plus AB FZ DZ plus integration FZ DZ over BS RB plus integration of z dz b is equal to 0. Integration of z dz over the closed contour, simple closed curve. Therefore, f z dz over a cube p a plus integration of z dz over AB plus integration of z dz over BS RB plus integration of z dz over BA is equal therefore AQ PA FZ dz plus integration of z dz over AB plus integration FZ DZ over BS RB. Here direction of we change the direction FZ DZ over AB. Here BA we take here minus BA minus AB means yeah minus integration MZ DZ over AB. This and this get cancelled. Integration AQ PA FZ DZ plus FZ DZ over for BS RB is equal to 0. Therefore, AQ PA is the curve C1 FZ DZ plus integration BS RB here the reverse direction, therefore we take here minus C2 FZ DZ. Therefore, integration FZ DZ over C1 is equal to integration FZ DZ over C1. And the corrupt. Theorem. What is theorem? system of continuous contours. Let C1, C2, Cn be system of closed Jordan contours. Such that C1, C2, bounded by Cn are all lie inside C. And outside each other. Let R be a region open by excluding from the interior of C each of the curves CK together with their interiors. If EFZ is analytic, in R and on each of the contours. C1, C2, C. Then integration EFZ DZ over the closed contour C is equal to summation k goes from 1 to n integration EFZ DZ over C. Each contour is a traverse in the positive that is anti-clockwise sense. This theorem is without proof. Okay, we stop here.